There's a terrific atmosphere here in Interlagos as the drivers
prepare
for 71 laps of scintillating action.
Brazil loves a home racer, and none more so than the brilliant Ayrton Senna. His victory here at Interlagos in 1991, fighting a broken gearbox, is one of the most emotional moments in F1 history.
The Sao Paulo track is beautifully designed to present an enticing challenge for teams and drivers alike. Between medium-speed S-corners, hill climbs, and the high-speed section after Junsao, this circuit calls for cars to have a balanced setup to succeed here. Welcome to race day. And before we get down to it, last-minute checks are being made.
Oh boy. Oh, one stop's also possible. What strategy are you feeling? You still there, bud? I'm gonna put you on a probably the default two stop without any feedback. Medium hard. Yeah, I'm thinking about this one. I'm not sure what to do. I have two mediums and three softs. Whatever, I guess.
Well, it's great to have you with us, folks, as we settle in for the weekend's Grand Prix action. You and I won't be the only ones keeping an eye on Oscar Piastri's career.
A second place start for them today. They'll be aiming for a podium, but could they even...
One medium, three soft. One medium, three soft, and one hard.
Your guess is as good as mine. Who will win?
Only he used an extra set of mediums in the sprint.
And it's lights out, and away we go.
Yeah, you do have a used set of mediums as well, I guess.
pushing up to cars ahead. So Oscar, we can look after this tyre.
Copy.
DRS enabled. DRS.
So Oscar, we are currently P2.
Car ahead is Albon.
1.1 now.
Stroll is now the car behind.
Oscar, suggest reduce a bit, lift and coast.
Copy.
Recharge should be on. Copy.
And recharge on is okay, please.
Copy.
Stroll ain't done with us.
We can push. John. Don't worry about it. Can use overtake.
Yep.
Did a very good job. Currently P3. The car head is strong. Recharge on, please.
Recharge on is good.
Not entirely sure what I want to do yet. Got the two-stop in, but I'm not sure if I'm going to actually do it.
Still plenty of opportunities. Car behind is Albon.
Recharge off.
And recharge on, please.
Yeah.
focus on recharge.
Okay, he can't swoop.
Lovely stuff.
Good job. Recharge on. Great work, Oscar. Currently P1. Push.
Hey, use the deploy.
What you're doing is good. Oscar is the car ahead.
2.0.
Stay close.
Right then, you can take a look now. Now with the Haas. How wide they go, leaving the racing line. Perhaps a little lapse in concentration, maybe.
Reminder for the recharge button. Track is low.
Okay, mate, that is the fastest lap.
Well.
Safety car deployed. Let's have recharge on then, please. Drive to the Delta.
Yes, copy.
Try and focus on front tyre temperature through weaving.
Copy.
We think a little bit more LiCo will help.
Yeah, copy.
We'd like to box this lap, please. Okay, box, box.
Recharge on.
We boxed this lap.
Copy, box. Box, go pit lane. Box.
Same thing would have happened. This is actually ridiculous.
P5 with that lap.
Car ahead is Ocon.
Gap 0.7.
Car behind is Hamilton.
Gap 0.7.
Okay, there's a car in the barriers.
Verstappen is out of the car, he's okay.
He'll be right back.
Stone's on track.
Car behind you now is Bottas.
Very good stuff, that's P5.
Car ahead is Ocon.
The car behind you is Hamilton. Tire temperatures are in a good window.
Coming. Okay, copy.
Sorry, I didn't get this.
Not good. The pack is good.
Copy.
No good place.
You can put recharge off.
Copy.
A lot of safety car laps.
Safety car's in this lap. And for the restart, it will just be recharge off.
Yep. Use the pace now.
We can increase the pace a little bit.
There's a lot of safety car laps.
And one final reminder, no overtaking before the line.
Interesting.
Yeah, copy.
I gotta figure out. Andreas Williams podium.
chef.
You're doing a good job.
Overtake available.
Copy.
Surge.
Yes, boys.
Nice job, mate. Nice job. Car in front is Gasly.
1.2 ahead.
DRS enabled.
Tires look good. This is good so far. Gap 1.5.
Yeah, recharge on is good. Copy.
Else able to do this and we can't.
No worries, mate.
Overtaking is very, very difficult.
Do you think there's still opportunities here?
Let's get back in the rhythm.
We're making progress.
Doing a good job.
Stroll doesn't want to fall.
Overtake is available.
Ask you to be patient.
For the battery.
Nice.
Okay, mate. Nice work.
Recharge on.
Cool my tires.
Lovely stuff.
Good job. Car ahead is Leclerc. Gap is 1.7.
Don't want to lose too much time.
Car behind is Sainz.
We want to manage our tyre budget.
Okay.
Hold on.
Good job.
Just kind of I'm just theorizing your strategy right now.
Doing a good job with front tires, keep this up.
Yeah, okay.
Overtake available.
Recharge on.
What a madhouse this race is.
Yeah, this is too much, man.
What you're doing. Gasly is the car behind you.
Use the overtake button.
Oscar,
clean air.
Okay, recharge on. Good.
Oh.
Yeah, copy. Use overtake.
Press overtake. Just be careful with this tyre.
Okay.
Pack is low.
Doing a very good job here.
Sensing an opportunity now.
Copy.
Recharge on.
They're not even trying to defend these positions.
Get back in the rhythm. Come behind your sight. Red flag.
Now we're really in uncharted territory. That should be a safety car. That should not be a red flag. You have a hard and two softs. I'm out of mediums. It's a little bit earlier than I like, but I'm going to go on to the soft now. You also do have a couple of used sets of mediums. This is going to be wild, this race.
Here we go once more. The track is ready, and so are the drivers. And it's lights out, and away we go.
Yep.
Stand neutral, actually.
And just recharge off whenever's good.
Yes, copy. Yes, yes, yes.
Doing a good job so far. But we're currently P5. On these tires.
You're still on preserve, which I don't think you actually want to be on.
And DRS is now in. Overtake button available.
Yeah, copy.
How is Ocon staying with me? That's actually pissing me off. Because they should actually be quite a bit further apart in tire delta.
Yes, boys.
Nice job. The car ride is strong.
I don't even know what to do.
Hamilton with DRS.
Use medium, maybe? That works. Soft, I think, also will, like, barely-ish.
An overtake is available.
Low.
was fastest lap.
Okay, mate, that is the fastest lap.
Nice. Slow the hell down, Stroll.
Stay close.
Use overtake.
Copy.
Recharge on.
Copy.
Think about calling the tires.
Yep.
See what pace you can do.
Yep, copy.
How's it going? It's been a while.
It's not possible.
There's no stress here.
Okay, keep looking after the time.
Copy.
Need to push.
There is debris down the main straight.
Got another crash. Whoa! Oh, there's at least three more safety cars in this thing.
Key thing is to keep the tyre in good shape. Keep the tyre in good shape.
Copy.
Recharge on.
Copy.
Tyre temperature management looking very good.
Yeah, okay.
Let the tyres come back to you.
Are you trying to out-preserve me? Safety car deployed. Oh my god.
Safety car deployed.
Recharge on.
Delta positive.
Coming.
Let's try and pick up the tyre temperatures now.
Yep. Oh, fun. I cannot make the end. I do have a couple sets of softs though. They're passing. So much of the field is gone. Why am I not stopping?
Leclerc's just pitted.
Gasly's in pit lane.
Box now, please.
I'm happy to.
Hit the barriers.
Are you pitting onto hards or are you staying out?
He's out of the car. Just check the debris as you go through there.
I was staying out now. I was gonna stop, but apparently it didn't get in, so Pinning now would just be too damaging.
Start on the road is Albon. Car behind is Hamilton.
P2.
Decent chunk of the field actually did stay out, so it's not horrible.
Pack is high. Copy.
Safety car's ending.
Safety car ending this lap. For the restart, we suggest use overtake at half throttle. Copy.
You could start pushing. Possibly can reduce the nitro slightly.
Copy.
Recharge off, please.
Copy, yes.
Safety car pit lane.
No overtaking.
You can use overtake there if you need it.
Yep.
Use it's like that, is it?
Yep.
Remember recharge?
Yep. Okay, use
deploy.
Copy.
How's the tyre doing now? Still stable?
Tyre feels okay.
a sudden I just have too much fuel. I actually do need your slipstream now.
Yep.
Happy to do less LiPo. Coffee.
Don't make me fight these signs.
Recharge on is good.
Yep.
Tack is low.
Yep.
More lift and coast.
Copy.
And Oscar, call the PU where you can.
Copy.
Playing around a little bit and just seeing.
Recharge on, recharge on.
Copy.
DRS. Suggest reduce a bit, lift and coast.
Yep.
Overtaking is very, very difficult.
There are opportunities. There's still opportunities there.
Yeah.
How is he not covering that overtake?
We think there's still opportunities here.
Stroll is now the car behind.
Probably because I'm on clean air, right?
Yep.
Problem with not being on clean air is that my engine's gonna pick.
Charge on.
Yep, copy.
You have a set of softs as well.
Behind is Sainz now.
Sainz is close now.
0.4. And we don't want to lose too much time.
Sonoda should not have been able to overtake me. Clean air or not.
Copy.
And recharge off is okay, please. Recharge off is okay.
Yeah, sure.
Overtake available.
Copy.
How's the time?
Front left struggling a bit.
Think about corner.
We are P2.
Car ahead is Albon.
Sonoda 0.6. We can have recharge on now.
Copy.
Okay, maximum pace. Use overtake.
Copy.
Could suggest reduce a bit lift and coast.
Copy.
Pack is low.
Copy.
Make sure we get the pack back.
Fucking flap is open.
We are ready for you.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hope so.
Overtake is available.
Okay.
Recharge. Should probably just let Sonoda catch you, actually.
Yep, copy.
Save as much fuel.
Okay.
Off end of straight.
Yeah.
From here, I think they make it, but with management, they make it.
We need to push.
Okay,
Fox, next lap for softs. That's what you're doing, right?
Time on it, all good so far.
Okay, yep.
Fox, this lap.
It would take about 45.
Okay, let's see if we can get past.
Are you stopping next lap or 44?
And we can have recharge on, please.
Okay, copy.
And I need to know because it just. Okay. It's going to determine my strategy, actually.
Box is back.
I'm actually going to come in right now.
Recharge on.
I don't want to be pitting the same lap as you. And I don't really want the softs going after that point.
Currently, that is P17. Hülkenberg's ahead.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Box.
God, this race is just wild.
Stay close.
None of this is ideal.
The temperatures all look fine.
Copy.
Recharge off.
Copy.
Use overtake.
Copy.
No need to push the tyres.
Yes, copy.
Magnussen pitted from behind you.
It's one less car I'm going to have to worry about.
Suggest reduce a bit lift and coast.
Copy.
Probably not getting anywhere near fastest lap.
Hulkenberg ahead.
1.5.
There's still opportunities
this lap.
We're making progress.
Nice job, mate. Nice job. Gap. 1.4. Recharge on.
Use the overtake button.
Reminder for recharge. is low.
You can turn recharge off if you want to.
Yeah.
Sweet.
Okay, Oscar, good job. The next car is Alonso.
Okay, Alonso 1.7.
Stroll and Leclerc are probably trying to get to the end. That would not surprise me.
Car ahead is Alonso. He's 1.3 behind. No hop done.
Okay.
Tire management, everything's good.
Yeah.
So ahead of you is Lando.
You do understand that your tires are like razor thin.
Yep, copy.
Car front is Alonso.
It doesn't matter, doesn't matter.
Think about caught in the tires.
Yep, copy.
Doing a good job with the front tyres, keep this up.
Yeah, copy.
It's charming.
Let's get back in the rhythm now.
Copy.
Yeah, the soft and medium have a different relationship than the hard and the medium do.
Along those pitted.
I'm pretty sure I'm actually on, like, the better tire now.
Oscar, suggest reduce a bit lift and coast.
How is the tire situation?
Still got good life in these tires.
I'm done when you have a driver that can actually drive.
Because I can't.
Keep concentration high.
Well, Albon actually technically can drive his car.
No worries.
Just not quite as well as Piastri does. So Noda is staying out, Norris is staying out, it looks like.
just increased Lyco.
Overtake available if needed.
Copy.
Lovely stuff.
That was good.
This car ahead is Tsunoda. Good step there. Car ahead is Leclerc. 2 seconds, Leclerc.
And recharge on, recharge on.
I'll be right back. Tires deploy.
100% pace.
Leclerc is just like, let me react to everything.
1.5. Don't worry about it.
Maximum pace, maximum pace.
No!
if the AI just stopped.
Currently P3.
They just gave up on, like, pit stopping because they're just... His time to more tires to pit on. Puncture Tsunoda. I think your tires are feeling very good right now.
So we are happy to push.
John. We can use the pace now. Overtake available. Happy to do less LiPo. Recharge on is good. Focus on recharge.
Lift off end of straight. Car behind now is Leclerc. Back in the rhythm. Currently P3. Car ahead is Albon.
Okay, Leclerc is the car behind.
Use overtake. Copy. Yep.
Goodbye!
Recharge on.
Still plenty of opportunities.
Norris has a puncture now. They should have stopped.
Think about calling the tires.
Yes.
Yeah, it really doesn't know what it's doing.
Recharge. Everybody recharge on.
Feedback on these tires.
48%.
Deploy.
Let's try and push off.
Recharge on.
Honestly, I can't get much faster than this.
Keep what you're doing.
Recharge on. Recharge on.
We can increase the pace a little bit.
Possibly we can reduce the LiCo slightly.
I don't think you're gonna make it.
There's still opportunities here.
We want to manage our tire budget.
Yes. Come on, man.
Overtake available.
He keeps pulling his way out. So I just have to keep working my way in.
Recharge on. Tires behaving kind of as expected.
Okay, we don't want to lose too much time.
I should try to let him suffer as much as possible.
Charge button on. Nice.
Good job, Oscar. Currently P1. want good pace.
Okay, recharge off. Use overtake.
Charge on, please.
Five left, yeah.
Also, as things unfolded, there was a reason I didn't run the sauce more than once. Just, that didn't turn out to be that great of a race tire.
With this tyre.
Okay.
And recharge on now is okay.
Yes, copy.
That's four laps to go.
You might be able to get him. Tires are gonna run kind of iffy. Fortunately, he hasn't taken great care of his tires.
And recharge on is okay, please.
Copy.
Concentration high.
Yeah, you're just gonna have to be careful how hard you run this tire. It shouldn't be too bad.
And save fuel from now, please. Save fuel from now.
We'll hopefully be able to survive.
Gap 1.1. No worries.
Press over the save button.
Yep.
Good.
Yep.
Yeah.
Can drain my battery too.
Okay.
This is literally the last chance, so.
Get back in the rhythm. Stay close.
Now run at blue to reduce the risk of puncturing.
Nice. Did a good job. Little bit more Lyco, please.
Okay.
Careful the battery.
Yeah. Well done, buddy, well done.
Mega, 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 mega. Fantastic job.
Okay, so box this lap.
It just ended up with having more battery.
You need to turn the car fully off.
Okay, that is the checkered flag.
The Sam Lee now following. Thank you for the follow, sir.
Yep.
You guys did it when it counts. Thank you. What a normal instruction to turn the car off.
It's annoying. You probably had better chances with the hard when you did your strategy. I used the soft for one stint. I was just like, you know. I was actually annoyed because we kept safety carring through medium stints.
Now, wasn't it an excellent show?
So I kept chewing through like my race tires I wanted.
That was a really well-deserved win. They got their race strategy absolutely spot on.
Pure elation there as the driver regroups with a team that worked so hard to see this moment. With such a strong performance from Piastri, there's no denying that he's earned that place on the podium today.
There's further delight for the team as they get to see both drivers up there together.
And that means, here in Sao Paulo, it's party time.
Well, this is F1 Manager. It's a little bit different than F1 24.
Kareem, how do you think they'll be feeling in the team garage at the end of that?
I doubt they could be much happier. A win and a podium place. What a great way to round out the weekend.
I don't even have F1 24, actually. I have F1 23 because it's free on PlayStation.
The next round of the season will see Formula One return to the States as the glitz and the glamour of Las Vegas awaits.
Well, that was definitely an interesting race. Okay. Probably don't actually need to bother like making much more in terms of parts. I don't think our affiliates are going anywhere, are they? Killing a lot of time here. To do that one now. We've kind of got room to work with it all now. Minimal to the... Okay. Hey, oh. Someone got medium speed. The driver attention, I think, is resolving. Vegas, Qatar, and Abu Dhabi. Finishes our run today. I thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to hit that follow button one time. Sub, like, and share on the YouTube end of things, and we will see you guys again next time. Till then, take care. Have a great one. Later on.